of those acids, and the classification is organic or mineral acids. Now, when we talk about the organic acids, by the word organic, we mean that they are obtained from the organic matter. And the most common organic matter is that they are obtained from the plants or animals. Now, those acids which are obtained from the plant product or animal product is referred to as an organic acid. However, if we talk about the mineral acids, they are also referred to as the inorganic acids. So, all the mineral acids are obtained from the earth crust, or we can say from the minerals which are obtained from the earth crust. So, this is the best definition or the difference between the organic and the inorganic, that organic acids are obtained from the plants and the animals, and inorganic acid, the mineral acid, is obtained from the minerals found in the earth crust. Now, when we talk about the examples of organic acid, the best example or most common example is found in the curd. Because curd is sour in taste, and that is why it contains an acid which is known as the lactic acid. Other examples may also include, like, if we have a lemon, or we have any citrus fruit that contains citric acid. For example, we have lemon, we have oranges. So all these types of substances contain citric acid. Like, if we talk about vinegar generally found in the home, and that contains acetic acid. Now, these are most of the common acids found, which are obtained either from plants or from the animals. Hence, all these examples, lactic acid, citric acid and acetic acid, are examples of organic acid. However, if we talk about the mineral acids which are obtained from the earth crust, the best example can be hydrochloric acid, that is HCl. Also, we have sulfuric acid, and we have nitric acid. So, when all these acids are obtained from the minerals found in the earth crust, they are referred to as the inorganic acids. By major discoveries and experiments, scientists have found that all the organic acids are actually the weak acids, and all the mineral acids are the strong acids. So, the third point of difference between organic and the mineral acid is that most of the organic acids are weak acids, and most of the mineral acids are known as the strong acids. So, this was the concept on difference between organic and mineral acids, or a classification of acids based on the components. The components, by the word component, we mean that organic acids have been obtained from plants and animals, and mineral acids have been obtained from the earth crust.